presents A Surprise from the Sea. I am brand tuna in 9 delicious varieties. Discover I am brand tuna, a treasure of tastes.
Singtel Mobile Premium 1500. Some people just can't help feeling extra special.
New Fabuloso cleans, deodorizes, and fragrances your whole house. Fabuloso, the perfumed multi-purpose cleaner.
For all those times you stood by me, for all the truth that you made me see, for all the joy you brought to my life, for all the wrong that you made right, for every dream you made come true, for all the love I found in you.
I know. It's like Bruce Willis in Fifth Element. He kept losing points.
No, but he was flying in the car.
You've watched the movie?
Yeah.
Wow. Are you into science fiction?
I used to be. I used to go out with a guy that was interested, so it's like, you watch it.
I am a huge Star Wars fan.
Yeah.
Original series only, because the new stuff...
The new stuff's good. It's just that you're old-fashioned now.
What are you talking about? It's totally
the new guys go, yeah, episode one.
It has its moments.
And so all the new stuff.
Come on! Even
Lucas gave it imperialism.
On a good day, basically the new stuff just blows all over the worst stuff in the old stuff. You know, like, Return of the Jedi is like chomping all over every single thing that's basically...
That's girls. You see what she's doing here? This is a test. If we agree that she's like nerds, you know what I mean? That's all it is. It's a trap. So what happens is they would rather go, if we turn around and said, Star Wars, what's Star Wars? What are we talking about? Then they'd go, nice, nice. He's obviously into fried green tomatoes or something. Just boats everywhere. Oh.
Isn't that amazing?
Yeah. Well, that should mean if you gotta kiss the waitress, go right ahead.
Thank you.
Why mess around? Tell the truth. Do what's on your mind.
So behave. Good saving. It's a nice family atmosphere.
When what comes out of the man's mouth, you don't have to look sideways, underneath. That's what it is.
The girls want that. They want the anticipation, they want the intrigue, and they want the mystery. Guys are too straightforward. Guys come out and go, hey, you know what? And it's like, forget it. It should be more like...
So rather when the girl...
And that's it. And that is more, that's like, that's going to keep her guessing all night. She's going to go, oh my God, what's wrong with my hair? Is it my hair? Is it my top?
I don't know what kind of girls you guys have been dating, but they obviously aren't as straightforward.
Well, I don't date.
Oh,
we just go out as good friends. We start as friends. We're in the friend zone. Until she shows me she's something. Then we might consider a date.
What is she bringing to the table?
Absolutely.
I'm bringing this, which is good.
Exactly.
I'm bringing a lot to the table.
This is it.
Why are you doing
it? Baby, you're bringing a lot to the table.
Good man.